Hey, 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 welcome back, guys. It's another great video here with Jewel Nail Designs. I'm Jay. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. It is so appreciated. While you're here, go ahead and hit that like, comment, subscribe, share if you care so you never miss another great video and you can join the family here where we have fun. Okay, so today I have another great nail haul. They're all great, but I have another great nail haul, and it's coming from Hobby Lobby. That's right. I actually have two bags because I went two separate times. But we're gonna go ahead and jump into this great nail haul video from Hobby Lobby. We have a lot of great finds, so let's go. All right, let's jump into it. So I am going to start with saying that this isn't sponsored. This is 100% with my money. Also, I'm going to start with all the background papers, the background mats. That's going to be for my nail videos. And then last but not least will be all of the gems that I purchased as well. So at my local Hobby Lobby, they had a huge sale, like a huge sale. And I'm not saying each Hobby Lobby is going to be the same, but I do like to show you guys the affordable options, the alternatives, maybe look into places that you wouldn't normally go to see if they possibly have great items for nails. So I'm just making that disclaimer. They're not all the same, but they're kind of generally in that ballpark. And Hobby Lobby is great because they always have affordable prices and things on sale. So that's what I wanted to mention, because you'll see the price tag on a lot of the items, because I didn't feel like taking them all off, but I did want to show you guys the pricing and to let you know there are affordable things out there for us. So that being said, I'm going to start with this mat. This is like a faux fur kind of cover. I love this because, like I said, I will use this for my nail videos. I'm not going to open it all the way. But basically, this will be a beautiful prop for those nail art videos, or display your press-ons, whatever you want to do. So that's how that's looking. This is such a fun color, so I definitely picked this up. Next up, I have another faux fur kind of little mat or display. And again, this will be great for nail art videos. This is just so different and unique. It may not be an everyday type of situation, but for the right design, you can make it work. And I was looking at this underside. This is kind of cool as well. So if you want to use this side of it, you can do that as well. Next up, I picked this design up also. I just thought this was like super cute. It's so like girly makeup, hairbrush, all those good things that the girls like. So I definitely love this, and I figured, hey, with the right design as well, I can put this in a video or photo. Next up, I have a black and white pattern. I love this. To me, it's just kind of simple but classic at the same time. It is effortless. With the right design, this will really pop. I'm thinking definitely nails with color. So probably your red or your blue type of nails, this would be perfect for that. And speaking of black and white, I have another one, another black and white mat. This is more of like a, I guess, an animal print. But yes, I definitely love this. Same kind of situation too, with the right colors, like a bright, vibrant yellow or orange or purple. This would be amazing in a video or photo. Next up, I got a lot of paper, guys. So yes, so I got this. I just thought this was so pretty and simple. I'll kind of zoom in so you can see the design. But yes, this is just so pretty and elegant and classic. So I definitely got this. This is just rose backgrounds, but I love the soft color. Pick this one up as well. This is just a beautiful beautiful mat, just a beautiful paper with some graph colors. I absolutely love it. The print is just really classy and very minimal, and it's just very pretty. So I definitely wanted this. I have something similar to this. I have a purple one that's kind of similar. Hold on. Yes, in my previous Hobby Lobby video, I purchased this purple one, and they're definitely like in the same family. Like, yes, they're very similar, but they're different at the same time. And this purple is just, it was incredible, so I couldn't leave it. And I absolutely love this. This is more muted. It's like a soft green blue type of color, but it's just so pretty, so elegant. Next up with another great design. I thought this was gorgeous as well. Just some swirly lines. It looks like it's some rose patterns, some kind of flowers or leaves, but this is just beautiful in a video or photo. Next up, I have another black and white design. This is like a dotted black and white, but I'm absolutely loving the vibes that this is giving. Let me zoom in just a little bit more so you guys can see it. It's just absolutely cool. I have this great design as well. This is just basically blue and white. It looks like it's a chevron type of pattern, but I loved it. It's very simple. Sometimes you need something that's just very simple, very basic, because if your design is busy or loud or colorful, you need something to just kind of bring it all together. So that's why I love this. I had to grab this. I love this. It's giving me galaxy vibes, star vibes. Yes, I'm just loving that vibe, and I'm definitely going to get into those nails soon as well, so you guys stay tuned for that. Is this one as well. This is so cute. I absolutely love this. Like, this is one of my favorites. I always have like a favorite purchase of them all, if that makes sense, but this is one of my favorites. This is definitely giving like denim vibes, jean vibes, but I absolutely love this. It's super classic. Like, come on now. Denim jeans, yes. So this is cool as a background prop. I have this one as well. This is giving me like forest vibes, tree vibes. Kind of look like tree branches or like a root or something like that. But I love this. This is so cool. And with the right design, this will really elevate it as well. Kind of getting into my bright phase. So a couple more of my colors is going to be like this. This is definitely giving me kind of those Easter summer vibes a little bit. This green on top of green, basically a yellow green, green yellow, green yellow. But it's just so cool and so unique to have in the background for your nail items. Similar pattern, the same pattern, but just a different color. And this is going to be yellow. So again, it really pops that summer, spring vibe. Gonna be great. Take this pattern up as well. I'm loving this vibe. It's kind of giving me picnic, just a little bit. Kind of cutesy, sort of picnic, sort of kind of. Y'all see it too? Let me know in the comments. But anywho, I love this. This is just really a cute, dainty type of look. And again, with the right designs, the right patterns of the right design on the nail, this pattern and the nail design, the press on nails, your nails will pop too, as well as this being the background prop. Another great matte or craft paper for your background. This is super cute. I had to pick this up as well. I love the pattern. It's just something really simple. We have some browns, some blues, it looks like some beige, burgundy colors, kind of muted, but this is just a beautiful design to have in the background. I really went crazy with these mattes and these craft papers, but I couldn't, it was unbeatable. Like, the prices was just, you had to grab it. So I have some more. This is so cute. It's so fun and just energetic and out there. This is kind of giving me some 90s vibes. Definitely. Hey, I used to look at Nickelodeon. If you know, you know. Nickelodeon, Rugrats type of vibes. This is giving me that, but this is just so cool and classic. I have another matte. This is just a beautiful floral design. Definitely giving me spring, summer vibes with this as well. Yeah, just something really soft, really beautiful. Yes, definitely giving me kind of Easter vibes with this. But like I said in my previous videos, I don't really do seasons. So even if I like those colors and the season or the holidays over, I'll still use it. So I love my pastels all year round, my rich colors, my golds, my silvers. I'll wear it all year round. I'll do videos surrounding that, nail designs. So you don't necessarily have to go with the seasons. If you want to, that's cool. But I kind of just do whatever. Whatever that flows. But basically, I have another one. This is another beautiful floral design. Very muted. Yeah, almost giving me grandma vibes, almost. But we can make this work. Like I said, with the right nail design, all these different mats and craft papers will make the nail design pop. And the nail design will make that pop as well, the backgrounds. So yes, it's definitely a design out here for this. I got me some more Silly Winks, paper. This is going to be like a rose gold type of color. Hopefully it translates well on camera. I absolutely love this. My explanation the first time wasn't great, and hopefully I do a better job this time. But the best way to describe this is the paper is very loose. It's definitely a loose texture. It's almost giving me like a soft foam type of texture. Like you're able to bend it, kind of mold it, put it in the shape that you want. It's not hard craft paper, not at all. It's definitely a soft, flexible type of design material for this. So that's good. And I picked up one more, and I love this color. I fell in love with it. Like, I don't know if you guys are able to really see it on camera. It's not even giving it justice on camera. In real life, this is beautiful. This is very stunning. It almost looks like diamonds is in here, like a purple pink diamond type of thing. Like, this is just so phenomenal. Next up, we are going to go through all of this funness right here. I kind of just wanted to throw it in, but we're going to go through them one by one. So let's go. All right. First up, we are going to start with this. And actually, I'm going to zoom in some more so you guys can really see the detail on these items. So I picked this up. I figured this will be great for nail videos. Now, I don't know if you guys can see it. If you can't see it, that's amazing. But it is a small chip, a small ding in here. And I just wanted to let you guys know, if you go to different places and you see things like this, always ask them if they could do like a courtesy discount. Because sometimes if this is the last item, or if you really love it and you know it has a chip or a ding in there, they may be able to negotiate something and work something out for you. So I just wanted to throw that tidbit in there for you guys that may love an item but it may be slightly discolored or damaged or nicked in some type of way. Just ask them if they could do a courtesy discount or some type of percentage off, because they're always willing to do that. But yes, getting back to this, I absolutely love it. It's so beautiful. This is black. I'm just really feeling the black vibes. You know, I love black. That's what we do. And yeah, so this will be great in videos for nail props, things like that, to have as backgrounds. And you can kind of just place it to the side as well. Next up, something else that's going to be great for videos is this right here. Now, initially, I believe this was in like the jewelry making aisle. So you can make jewelry, brooches, necklace, whatever you want to do with it. And you can still do that. But for me, I'm going to have this as a background in my videos. This just has a little bling and sparkle and razz and dazz. And you guys know I'm all about the jewel nail design. Look, we love that. The bling and the aesthetic, all of that. So this is what I'll have. And this has a butterfly as well. Like, come on now, guys. The bling, the rhinestones. This is so me. So I so had to pick it up. Something else that will be great in videos, especially if you're displaying it on yourself or if you have practice hands, like I have my practice hands now. I'm so excited to use them. Rings. You can never go wrong with rings, and the more the better, you know, because it's always good to have a variety. So this was super affordable. I had to pick it up. All right, guys, now we're going to get into this charm work. Okay, y'all know how I feel about charms, right? Y'all know. Okay, so I'm so excited. Let's go. So the first up is going to be this wheel from, I can't even see the rest of it, but it's bead, I think bead treasures, something like that. But I absolutely had to get this. I mean, this is, y'all, this took my breath away. My favorite one is going to be this one right here because it's pink, but it has like a green shift to it. I believe they call that like green flame or something like that. This blue one. I love them all. I love them all. But my favorites are this pink one, this blue one right here, this pink one, and this blue one. Like, y'all, I had to pick it up. Next up, I have some more gems from Bead Treasures. And I love this one as well. This is so unique because this one isn't like the classic bling. Like, let me bring this one back. So it's not like the classic shiny kind of bling-ish aesthetic. This is definitely more muted. It looks like it's like a matte surface. But I think with the right design, this will be absolutely phenomenal. So I'm so excited to try this. It's definitely giving me spring, summer vibes. Like sure, for sure summer vibes because we have some neon colors. But again, I love my colors, so it doesn't really matter the season, but if for me, but if you are into the seasons specifically, this will be perfect for summer. You can do some great lemon nails. You can do some like fruit apple type of nails. Like this is just some orange nails as like the lemon slices, you know, orange slices, apple slices. Like this is just so pretty. It's so different. Next up, I had to purchase this, guys. Like, OMG, is that not gorgeous? Let me see if I can kind of, yes, look at the, oh my goodness. It's just, look at that reflect, y'all, look at that. I have no words. Like this is just excellent, okay? So I love this. With the right design, this will definitely pop. I love this as well. Y'all, I was just in amazement just now. Like, I just, I had to stop for a second because I was just in amazement with this. Like, look at that reflection. And I believe they have it labeled light topes or topaz. And it's flame. I believe I saw that too. Yes, flame. And, oh my goodness. Like, OMG, y'all. Look at that. I should have got another one of these. This is just amazing. Next up, I picked this pack up as well. I love the colors. We have some pink, purple colors, different size mix. I mean, this is just going to be bomb on the right nail set. Okay. And you can use these for other things other than nails because it definitely was in the crafts. I mean, some people like to bling out different items like mugs, their cups, things like that. Maybe their tennis shoes, your shirts, you can make jewelry. But for me, all of these things will be for nail decoration. Next up, I'm going to keep it in that same family right quick. We have some more. This is giving me purple, but it's also like kind of an orange color and it just shifts. So sometimes it's purple. Sometimes I kind of get a pink. I'm getting a little bit of orange vibes as well. This is just, oh man, this is stunning. I got some more rhinestones. This is going to be a beautiful blue. Like, look at this blue. This is so phenomenal. Keep it in the same blue family, different color. This is the light blue. And this is phenomenal as well. I love the softer aspects of this color. It just sings. Like, it looks like it's dancing. You know, it's just so gorgeous. I love my gems, y'all. I love my rhinestones and my charm work. I guess you can say in this mix, we got a little bit of charms and rhinestone gems. I have some more. This is giving me in person. I don't know how it's translating on camera, but in person, this is definitely giving me orange vibes. But I absolutely love this as well. Next up, I have some more hearts. We have a variation. We have that black heart. We have some light pink hearts. And we have some multicolor AB hearts that you can kind of see right there in the corner. Just a nice little mixture and definitely is going to make that nail design pop. Let's go ahead and mosey on to the green family right quick. Okay, so we have some green rhinestones. And as you guys can see, This has like a pink reflect to it. The right angle is pink and you're getting green. To me, it's almost giving a little bit yellow too in different areas. So, OMG, y'all, like, I love it. All of these are beautiful in its own way. We're going to stay in the same green family right quick, but this is more of like a green blue to me. It's green, but it's also blue for sure. And then some areas I'm getting like a yellow type of vibe as well with the reflection. Like, it is just so amazing. You guys see that? You kind of get that green, that blue, a little bit of yellow. I mean, it is just so beautiful. Next up, let's go ahead back to our blue family. Okay, so we have some more blue rhinestones. And this one, it is giving me, it's giving me everything. Okay, they're all giving me everything. This one is giving me blue for sure. I'm getting a little bit of purple. I don't know. What else do you guys see in this? I see a lot, but I can't quite put my hands to it. I definitely see blue, but I kind of see purple too. So comment down below what else you see in this. Because it's a lot. It's a lot going on. And last but certainly not least is going to be this one. Oh my God. This is like one of my favorites. This is a definite favorite design as well. Favorite color choice. This one is giving me, it's giving me a lot, y'all. It's giving me pink, but I'm also getting orange a little bit. I see a little bit of blue too. So you guys comment down below, what do you see in this as well? I see a lot going on. I can't quite put my hand onto it, but I'm definitely seeing at the forefront pink. I'm seeing a little bit of blue, maybe some orange in some places. So you guys comment down below. All right, this will conclude my nail haul. I know it's the end. I know you guys are sad. I'm sad too. I so enjoy doing this, but don't be sad. Come on back so you can see some more videos. Once again, I need you guys to like, comment, subscribe, share if you care, and I will catch you guys in my next video.